So here we are. The holding room used to be long storage room, but we've converted that now into a holding place for our geniuses. And as you can see, everything's going according to plan. We've got our cloakroom over there, casino, lost and found desk, and our holding room. Up to you.
This holding room looks rather small.
Well, we wouldn't want them to get comfortable, would we?
Yes, but who's guarding the entrance?
Naturally, the most senior security guard the security company could offer. Me! Mr. Pickles.
See you there.